Away from sports news, security has been withdrawn for four lawmakers and a governor who have pledged their undivided support for Deputy President Dr. William Ruto's presidential bid. Kikuyu Member of Parliament Kimani Ichungwa and Nakuru Senator Susan Kihika confirmed withdrawal of their security, adding that no reason had been given for the same. Ichungwa told KTN News that he suspects the security withdrawal was a calculated and targeted political move to intimidate and coerce him and others over their political views and standing. However, in an exclusive interview, police spokesperson Charles Owino dismissed the political angle and said police was restructuring VIP protection to ensure only administration police officers offer such services.
Security officers at Aitu Nakuru Senator Susan Kihika, Bahati MP Kimani Ngunjiri, Kandara MP Alice Wahome, Kikuyu MP Kimani Ichungwa, and Kiambu Governor Ferdinand Waititu were withdrawn Friday evening. In a statement to newsrooms, Kimani Ichungwa, who is out of the country on official duties, confirmed that his security had been withdrawn. He said, and I quote, "No notice or reasons were communicated to myself, and all I can find in this withdrawal is a calculated and targeted political move to intimidate and coerce me and others over our political views and standing," end of quote. Ichungwa is among politicians from Central Kenya and Mount Kenya region who have openly declared their support for Deputy President Dr. William Ruto to succeed President Uhuru Kenyatta. They have also accompanied Ruto in many of his political forays in the region. KTN News sought clarifications from police spokesmen on the unfolding scenario.
We have about 800 Kenya police officers who have been providing services to protective services as bodyguards to ministers, to members of parliament, to senators, and so on and so forth.
In July last year, Ichungwa reported the immediate former Inspector General of Police, Joseph Boynet, about receiving death threats from unknown persons due to his perceived support for William Ruto. Parliament directed that he be accorded extra security. Lawmakers are entitled to one police officer to provide security on request, though some politicians have been allocated additional officers. In the statement, Ichungwa said, and I quote, "Anyone who imagines that political coercion, intimidation and threats of political assassinations can and will direct political discourse in modern Kenya is living in the very dark past of our democracy, and I will remain steadfast in what I believe in and will not be coerced into submitting to the parochial tribal politics," end of quote. The police has ruled out politics in security withdrawals.
No senator, no MP is losing his security. What we are doing is we will withdraw Kenya police officers to back to Kenya police and provide administration police, because now their role is to provide for protective services.
Patrick Amimo, KTN News.